Hi, this is TapCat, and welcome back for part 9 of Let's Play XCOM 2 with the Alien Hunters DLC. We're in the midst of investigating this alien nest, or Valens camp as they call it up there. So we need to keep pushing forward. We're ultimately trying to get there where I'm sure we will be greeted warmly. Let's see. Well, I wouldn't mind some high cover. I don't know if we're going to get in a firefight in this area. But, you know.
On my way.
Let's just say I'm a little high strung in here.
Scanning.
Okay. Actually kind of hard to see in here. There's so many things.
Scanning.
Heading out.
Okay.
Come get some.
Yep.
Central. It's on. Reading a massive drop in temperature directly ahead. Such a large discrepancy defies any natural explanation.
Something tells me that won't be the worst of our problems, Doctor.
So, that's ice. This actually looks like ice. Although it also looks like glass, so that's, you know, a bit of weirdness.
Not a problem.
Okay. Do I want to move past this point? Where's Bradford? Let's move him up. So this is full cover, but we don't want to dash to it. I will come this far. And no one goes past that. That's my rule at the moment. You know, did I just... Yeah, okay.
Rolling out.
I'll do this. Okay.
Covering now.
All right, no biggie. Bradford. Well, that's a little too short of a jaunt.
Headed there now.
So behind half cover we go. Let's assume that we get in a firefight out here. I mean, can I do some of that from here? This doesn't seem like a good vantage point. You won't be able to see, right? So maybe like here? But, oh man, this is rough. Okay, I'll come here for the moment. Let's kind of get in there and get a sense of it, but I'm not digging this so far. However, they did not ask for my approval before arranging the terrain, if you can believe that.
Rolling.
What about over here? There's a little bit of cover. And you're fairly high up. So, I mean, a sharpshooter, this thing could get in the way. The problem is if I bring him out here, there's like no cover, right? And no cover facing that way. I mean, from here, you have a teensy bit, but way too easy to get flanked. Okay, I think it's safe to bring her this far. I would have been pretty peeved if that had not worked out.
Moving to designated position.
I mean, I'm just assuming, based on what we've seen so far, that once we trigger this, this is going to be just ridiculous, right? We had about 50 guys come at us a minute ago. I'm going to bring him across. Okay. Do I even want to move forward right now? So if I move to the very edge, you have no cover at all. You can jump down, of course. If you come down, can you come back up? I don't see a ladder, but it's dark. Okay, I tell you what. I want to give my sniper a little time.
Sure thing.
Half cover on this side. Thanks, guys. I really appreciate that. Yeah, this sucks. There's so little full cover. I wonder if I should just come over here so one person could fire that way and one person can fire this way and just hope nobody congregates on this side of the room. But the other thing is Jonas can just come here. So I'm going to do that. I'll dash once. I think it's pretty obvious we're not going to actually trigger anything out here. I want to get my sharpshooter up. So, this is awkward. I can put him here, but he could be flanked from that direction. Or I could put him there. And then he could be... Yeah, no, actually, that's not awkward. I just realized nobody's going to come at him from the side. Okay.
On Overwatch.
Wait, did I just go through? Oh, stupid. Alright, I'm just wasting a turn because the stupid alien activity was so fast, I did not even realize that it had happened. Okay. Do I want anyone else down there? Honestly, this is a real question in my mind. Can I kind of use this like a shooting gallery? Am I throwing up? I mean, if Bradford dies, I lose this mission.
Headed there now.
I don't know. I don't feel like this is a great strategy. But we're going to try. And then I'll move them forward again. Okay, see, their turn, oh, damn me. Their turn is so fast. Do I want to come here or, you know, like, not so far? There is no great spot, really. All right. I mean, this isn't bad. I'm just assuming it's not. Why assume? Let's come here. No, I triggered nothing. So now I got to go through all this again. I'm very sorry. I'm sure this is scintillating viewing. This game has taught me to be paranoid. I guess I'll just keep coming out in minimal increments. Let me see. I'm going to try and do this faster. Okay. Go to Bradford. Okay. Huh?
Fallen. Unable to tell from this distance. Life signs are being obscured by
subject Gamma.
Vallen created a Viper King. Just what we needed.
Yeah, just what we needed. Wait, that's behind us? I think. So he's completely surrounded. Wow, yeah, we have. Oh my god. Oh my god. So he can hit that thing. She can't. Could she use a grenade? Yes. I feel like I need to do that. Because this thing's got 3 armor, and with our weapons, man, that's a ton. Okay, let's try it. Come on. Okay, well, we shredded 1 armor.
Stay alert for rapid movement as it attempts to reposition itself.
Blade storm hit him. Wow, nice shot.
I might need some help.
Okay. Okay, so I remember that from the pre-release information, but I'm not used to living it, so that did... I don't know if catching by surprise is the right word, but definitely isn't good. I'm honestly tempted to just kill this thing, or try to. What's my pistol chance? It's better, actually. Okay, let's do it.
Come on,
and I missed. Swell.
Building up.
So my toughest soldier is unconscious. Not great. I'm really wishing that I'd done lightning hands with him. That was a bad mistake. Well, literally the only viable option. What is this? Oh, 71%. Okay. All right, let's do it. I don't like that the armor's missed. Okay. Good. Very good. And now I'll fire. Okay, I did another whole point of damage. So I got that going for me. And Jonas can't see him. I was thinking he might be able to. I mean, if I'm willing to live with half cover, I could come here. Oh, but he'll get to react. This is the last guy I have this turn. Hey, what if I did this? Okay. It's better than literal nothing. So if he shoots at us or something, you know. Wow, we're drawing a crowd up here. So, part of my plan of staying up here was the idea that we'd have a height advantage over those guys. I didn't realize we'd get flanked like this. Oh, hell. Mm-hmm.
I am pulling all relevant log entries on this Viper King now.
I saw it for a moment at the containment facility. Gamma. The creature has grown remarkably since its escape. Had the rest of the team not arrived, I am sure I would not be here now.
Okay, let me try this. There's still one up here, though. That's That's really bad. Okay, I have a decent shot, but you know, the one that I really need to hit with is her. And try to shred some more armor. I'm really tempted to use another grenade. You know what? I'm gonna, because that'll kill the other one too. And they keep sending reinforcements in. Hopefully we can start hurting this stupid thing. I know you don't have to do all the damage. They, you know, there was some pre-release information. So we have to drive them away or get massacred. Maybe, oh, that's tempting in a way. Because we have to hurt him. I don't know if going down there is a great plan. And I only have these two left. So, I mean, I could shoot and kill him. I could use my sword on this guy. I actually think I need to do this. I have to keep us safe if we're going to be up here. Like, that's the whole point of being up here.
Low temperatures. You are at risk of severe tissue damage if exposed.
Good to know, Doctor.
But he's staying disoriented a lot longer than normally happens, you know, when you use a flashbang. But I guess reinforcements are just going to keep dropping in. So that's kind of rough. Ooh, man.
Our few remaining scouts report significant increases in biodensity in the area. It is clear. We are not alone.
Wait.
I can no longer delude myself. Gamma is clearly communicating with others of its kind.
Central, Dr. Valen's conclusion would appear sound. This Viper King will continue to summon reinforcements until we can silence it permanently. You must focus your efforts.
Okay, well, I'm trying to. Very difficult to do a Let's Play when they just constantly break in with this running commentary. So, I only have two soldiers available. Bradford is unconscious, and I assume lost to me for the rest of this fight. She is frozen. I assume that frost breath is not permanent, but I don't know that for a fact. Unfortunately, my poor squatty ranger is dead on the floor. There he is. He's got the axe. So I can try to move her forward. And see, you know, if anything happens. Yep, he's not disoriented anymore. That's what happened. That's my only target. I'm not going down there for that. If I go down... Okay, I'm just going to fire the pistol because that's more than enough to kill him if I hit. Okay.
Taken care of.
You got a promotion. So I could go down there. Boy, that seems like suicide for her, though. Yeah. Yeah, I don't think so. Although, there's just going to be more of those stupid things coming down. So it's only going to get more dangerous for her. She only has 4 health. I'm not going down there. Oh, crap. Oh my god. And you know, I think the squaddy had the frost bomb. And he's down. And he ain't getting back up either.
We were overwhelmed. The walls seemed to flow with vipers. I thought for a moment Fisher might hold them off, but there were too many. At least she bought me enough time to set up the warning beacon. The last sound I remember hearing was the destruction of the other two containment units. If subjects Alpha and Beta are free as well, I can only pray the beacon's message holds.
This guy has the frost bomb. Crap, but he's also the one who actually has a decent shot here. I'm gonna take it. Okay, okay.
Armor still holding.
I just hope he doesn't get hit again. Oh, crap. Okay, well, I feel like I don't have much choice but to at least move closer. Can she now? She can't see anything. Ugh, man. Okay. See what happens. Oh, criminy. Not again. Okay, I'll go on Overwatch. This is rough, man.
It's some sort of psionic rift. I cannot begin to fathom why Dr. Valen would have allowed it to have this ability.
It's trying to make a break for it. Take it out before it gets away.
Missed. So many dudes on the map. Seriously. Well, my problem is I can't even see the one guy.
More vipers appear, either summoned by Gamma or hatched from those infernal eggs. I have encoded all relevant data on these creatures within this datapad. I can only hope it reaches Bradford or the Resistance. There is still a chance they can stop these creatures. If only we still had the commander.
Okay. Well, look, I don't really have any way to hit the one guy. I guess I could go on Overwatch and hope for the best. I am not going to do that. I'm going to just take my best shots here and try to get as many of these dorks off the board as I possibly can.
We let it get away. Something tells me that's not the last we're going to see of that thing.
Mm-hmm.
We get another shot, we better make it count.
Mm-hmm.
We can still clear out the rest of these things and secure the area. Let's take care of them.
Okay. Well, I'm going to try. Okay. So that's two down. I mean, honestly, I don't even know how many there are in here. And my poor sharpshooter is so close to dead.
Data upload is complete. I have also prepared several unique weapons I hope will be of use. I am sure he will question the ethics behind their construction, but I believe Bradford will still find a way to put them to good use. He has proven quite effective in keeping the resistance. I only hope he will one day forgive my departure.
All right. You know, without Big Daddy around, we're starting to thin this out a little bit. Oh, please miss. Well, she's at full health. But still miss. I need somebody for the next mission.
At least Gamma does. If Big Sky and the others are to find you, they will need a distraction, Bradford. I will not let them down. Even if I must bring this entire cavern down with me. I wish you well. I know you will come. Dr. M. Fallon, Chief Scientist, XCOM, signing off.
Okay. Here's the thing, I really want to try to pick him up, but I kind of don't dare. The problem is I don't dare kill him right now. What if he's the last one? Okay, this is silly, but I'm actually just gonna hunker down with him. I need to try to do this. Hopefully I can move afterwards.
Easy does it.
Okay, good. Although I probably should just move back. Yeah, I shouldn't even stay here.
Taking fire over here.
Alright, I'll try this shot. Oh wait, he already has a promotion. That's silly. So, okay, let me do this. I'm gonna just get her away from there. And now I'll bring her over to this spot and take the shot. Alright, so he wasn't the last one. Okay. So there is more. Okay. Can I bring him up?
I'm on the move.
I don't know if this is smart, but I want coverage, and I mean, I only have two people, so I'm gonna reload her. She doesn't have a pistol, unfortunately. Crap. Is whatever's left in there just not coming out? Is that the deal? Seems like it. Okay, let me come over as far as I can. We did not spot anything. Crap. Well, poo. Okay, I'm gonna go down. Oh, wait, wait. Maybe I won't have to. Yeah, this sucks. I don't want to expose her. She's like my one healthy squad member.
I'm on it.
I've got the heads up.
Crap. Alright, I don't think I have a choice. So, the problem is I can't go down at all. Wait, am I? I've got the wrong stupid person. Okay, now let's look. Okay, here's cover. So let's come here.
Heading to that location.
Oh. Okay, we got 100% chance.
This area is finally clear.
It's not her.
Central, I am not detecting any additional life signs, human or otherwise. The cavern is clear.
Well, okay. I don't know. I don't know if staying up top was good or not. I still lost a soldier. but being in the midst of all those snakes, two came at us where we were, but a lot more were down below. And of course, so was the Viper King, right? So the way it grabbed Bradford and just immediately, you know, threw him out of action, and he was easily our strongest soldier. What happens if that's one of my other guys? So, I don't know. Honestly, like, maybe it would have been a squad wipe if I go down there. Maybe I somehow come out of it without a scratch. I kind of doubt that. It didn't go exactly the way I was expecting. Definitely having the guys coming up behind us, you know, that was different. Yeah, sorry, Meyer. But at least we should have his stuff. I mean, not to be crass, but... So he's going to be... Oh God, he's going to be hurt for a long time. But he's a lieutenant now. How about you? You're going to be hurt for 11 days. Yeah, you know, I just have never really gotten into this whole thing. I'm going to go for Shadow Step. Man, I'm a little wrung out after the tension of fighting that stupid thing. So we killed 500 of the little, I forget what they call them, like viperlings. But we only got the two corpses of the adults.
We're getting thin on manpower. We should check with Resistance HQ for new recruits.
Well, I probably will have to. I have three soldiers I could bring with me right now. In 5 days, I can be up to five. Okay. That's not great, but it's not the worst ever. I'm not going to recruit anybody yet. Right, our supply drop. Let's try to get that.
Avenger plotting new course.
Man, I need to get my butt up here too. I'm feeling pretty weak at the moment. I'd like to get magnetic weapons.
That UFO contact has us locked in. Have to take evasive maneuvers.
Not now, for the love of God. Oh.
No further sign of the pursuing UFO.
Avenger plotting new course.
That would have been horrible. Seriously. Okay, we got one of our soldiers back. Okay, that's nice and all. Actually, we're close to headquarters, so let's just go. I may need to recruit. If there's a good soldier, I don't really want to spend the money. Get a corporal for 185. I don't really want to, though. Actually, you know what I should do? I'll do this. We'll try to just heal a little quicker. All right.
Commander, with the number of contacts we've established, we're getting requests for support from multiple sites around the world. Unfortunately, we only have the resources to respond to one of them. The decision is yours.
Okay, I think this is a fairly easy choice for me. We are desperate for more engineers. I wouldn't mind having more supplies for sure. And I hate to see my intel costs go up by 100%. But seriously, this is what we need. And the fact that it says the mission is easy compared to moderate. Right now, having one with fewer enemies on the map, I think that's really good for us. So when we come back, we will go and do Operation Starwalk. But that's all for now. Thanks for watching. I hope we see you next time.